local stationery company that was in danger of closing now has a new owner. Crane Stationery's location in Cohoes was sold last month. State Department of Labor said 76 people would lose their jobs. A private consulting firm has agreed to buy the business. Crane Stationery's website is back up after it was taken down last month. The business has been around for more than 200 years.